It has been believed for centuries that milk increases mucus formation and causes phlegm. Is it true or do we continue to promote a myth? In this video we will take a closer look at various scientific evidence to understand whether drinking milk causes mucus or not. So stay tuned to the end to understand the complete picture. It is true that the texture of milk can make some people feel their mucus and saliva is thicker and harder to swallow. But that doesn't mean milk is secreting more mucus or causing phlegm. It is just giving a feeling of thickening of saliva, which many other foods also give. Additionally, dairy has become a very controversial drink in recent times as vegans don't see any benefits of dairy milk consumption by humans. Although conventionally milk has been touted as a good source of calcium. But without looking into other advantages and disadvantages of milk, let's focus on whether it increases mucus production or not. Let's look at a few scientific research spread across the last 50 years to understand the reality. A 1990 study published in the American Review of Respiratory Disease, the researchers didn't find any correlation between milk consumption and mucus production. They concluded that no statistically significant overall association can be detected between milk and dairy product intake and symptoms of mucus production in healthy adults. A 2010 study published in the journal Medical Hypotheses, researchers found that people who already were producing more mucus due to asthma and other blood-related respiratory problems could benefit from exclusion of milk and other dairy from their diet. This also doesn't prove in any way that milk may create mucus in an average healthy person. Another recent study on children also has similar conclusions. A 2018 scientific review published in the Archives of Disease and Childhood concluded that there is no evidence that milk leads to excessive mucus secretion. Bottom line is, milk does increase mucus production or cause phlegm. But if you already have any respiratory condition that is producing excess mucus, then giving up milk temporarily might help. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.